We've all seen the great transformation scene from American Werewolf in London. But have you seen its sequel, An American Werewolf in Paris? They butchered it!